If you're looking to rent this summer, I would say get a head start. Start early and make your commitments. Don't wait to the last minute. This is turning out to be a really great rental year.
Consider making your home dog friendly. You can always ask for additional security deposit, and by not allowing pets, you're cutting your potential tenant pool in half.
Buy separate towels, separate dishes, separate cups, whatever you find that you are the most attached to, put those away, buy something else, and have that be your rental cups, plates, dishes, towels. That way, if something gets broken or misused accidentally, you're not worrying about that. That's why we take a security deposit anyway.
A good tip for landlords is to have a house guide ready to go. Make their check-in as easy as possible. Sets the tone for the whole stay.
Be accommodating. Be flexible with your dates. If somebody wants a few extra days, it's better to give up those days and get your home rented than to completely lose the lead on that tenant.
Start removing your personal items slowly prior to renting, so you aren't leaving it all until right before the tenants move in.